time walking here. Well, Your Excellencies, colleagues, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, sometimes in adversity is opportunity. And earlier I was a panelist, now I'm a keynote speaker speaking to the Prime Minister of Kazakhstan. And yes, please clap. And I think a few days ago I was shaking the hands of the King of Spain and the Queen of Spain because of receiving a community award that Amref Health Africa is working in. And I think for me all these things are signals that change is coming. Change is coming. That the civil society organizations are becoming more and more recognized. I want to say that when I was a young person and I was in elementary school, I was taught that prevention is better than cure. That was before Alma Ata. But when I went to medical school, and this was after Alma Ata, I was taught to wait and cure. Now, there has been no doubt about the primacy and centrality of primary healthcare. And the biggest revolution of health was actually public health and sanitation of the 18th century, following and also immunization. But 40 years later, with all the gains that have been talked about, we still have an equitable health system. What went wrong? I think I will not dwell too much on many of the things that I think went wrong, but I'll just pick one because of time. We built a healthcare system instead of building a health system. The healthcare system was built through the WHO building blocks, six of them, and we said this is the health system instead of naming it the healthcare system. And within this system, we had then protection of it by physicians, surgeons, specialists, through power and information asymmetry with the people. The other people who protect this system are politicians who want visible healthcare. Visible healthcare where they can cut ribbons in front of cameras and TVs and show the work they have done. Community health workers, as we all recognize, are critical and they do great work and deliver great results. But I'm not sure they look very good on camera. And that is why we have had a big problem in this investment. I don't know how many of you have read the Global Monitoring Report for UHC and noticed that actually, and I'm concluding this, that the health worker measure is on physicians, psychiatrists, and surgeons. We wanted to move forward and recognize nurses, midwives, and community health workers as a measure of access to health workers. So finally, I just want to say that my recommendation to this team is we need to relook at the health system. We need to build a health system that actually recognizes that a good health system without justice and equity is a market for exploitation. But a good health system with equity and social justice is universal health coverage. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. For my children, their children, and all of us, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Valuable contribution.